Hi guys, so today marks 13 weeks post-op, and this week I got the fantastic news of being given the all clear from the ankle specialist that I've been using. Funny story that when I got there on arrival I had to have an x-ray, and when I went into the meeting shortly after, all he had to say to me was, "It's looking great, you can go now." So I said to the specialist, Mr. Corder, "Really? Last time I was here, you suggested that I need the pins out in about March and had a whole argument prepared against it and why I shouldn't have, because it's going to give me the best shot at Rio if I can keep them in and have them out after the Olympics." And he looked me in the eyes and said, "Actually, they're not causing you no trouble. As long as they stay with no pain, there's no need to get them out at all." So I was really happy with how the meeting went, and I come out buzzing from everything. This part of the journey is going to be a lot harder than the rest of it. It's going to be moving a lot slower. All I've got to do is concentrate on my rehab program and building the strength back up in my leg. The size has definitely come back and it's not looking tiny like a little chicken's leg, but it's the strength and the stability to hold myself on landings and running and jumping. I'm planning on competing at the English Championships the 19th of March, and I'm looking at going to do four pieces with no dismounts, and it's going to be a big step because I haven't competed, well, since the World Championships really. I was meant to compete at the British Championships, but the British teams, but I didn't make it that far. I actually done my injury in the warm-up, so it's been a long time out for me. I'm really excited to be back in the gym and training hard without the worry. The meeting and with the specialist of being given the all clear, it's actually, it's done me a lot of good. Like, I don't feel I've got the weight of the world on my shoulders, and I feel at ease. I feel like I don't have to worry so much at everything I'm doing in gymnastics, because, well, flipping around, there's always the risk of hitting my foot or my ankle or my leg on the apparatus, or if I do something wrong, if I fall and put my foot down, then I'm at risk. But the bone's healed up nice and well, and doing that isn't going to affect it anymore. It's just, if I'm running and jumping, it will hurt, but that's because I don't have the strength and the stability there at the moment. The hardest thing from coming back from any injury like this is you're going to have lots of other pains and niggles going on. Like, I felt a lot in my wrists and my elbows, and you've got to remember that's going to happen. You've had so long out, so long not doing anything, that the rest of your body's going to be in shock from coming back to the load that you're trying to put it under. The most important thing in any hard time like this is don't let your head go. I mean, you're going to be upset and distraught and angry at yourself the first couple of weeks, and I'm definitely guilty of that, but it's what life has thrown at you, and you've got to deal with it. You've got to learn from it, and I definitely learned a lesson from what happened to me, and that lesson was don't do it Yuchenko again. I'm just kidding, but nah, it's just one of them freak things that happens, and you have to deal with it. You can't change it, and I'm working so hard to get back to where I was and be better than what I was. Although you want to be back as quick as you can, and I know I do, but you have to weigh out the pros and the cons. You don't want to take ages, and I know physio and rehab can be a long period of time, but you also don't want to rush things and make things worse for yourself in the future. You have to make sure you're very thorough with the exercises that you are doing. And with any injury, alongside training and doing all your physio stuff, the most important thing alongside it is rest and recovery. So you need to be getting your diet right, you need to be icing, you need to be elevating, you need to do all these things, and it's going to give you the best chance at coming back quicker and get you to where you want to be. I look forward to catching up with you again soon, and I'll let you know how my next couple of competitions go. Thanks for watching, and remember, tough times don't last, tough people do.